G'day guys, Deadman here again. We need to fix our shock tower because at a whopping 70k we decided that we weren't going fast enough and I might have bumped the trigger a little too much, causing the car to spin out and breaking our rear shock tower nice and clean and scuffing up our beautiful blue anodized wheelie bar. So yeah, and this happened too, but the motor still works, so I'll check that. Yeah, it's just not as pretty as it once was. What can you do about that? Alright, so all we've got to do is take these two off, the two bottom screws for these and the four screws that hold it on to the, I think it's the top of the trans case, and this little support here. So let's get it done. So as you see, we had a nice clean break. It's different. You would think that it would break through here somewhere due to the stress, but I guess if it was under stress it would still pull it right off. But anyway, 71k break, not very fast. And we have our, oh dear, we have our RPM replacement. So let's rip it open. Two little stickers, of course, and our shock tower. Notice that before. I guess it's got to go in that way because these are closer than those, and it's not really any thicker, so I guess it's just a material they use Makes it better. Oh, it's heaps thicker there. You can tell the difference. Wish they come in coloured though. Alright. Let's do the reverse so we can get this sucker on. It's gotta be that way. Yep, that lines up.
Just gotta fix this up.
wire it. I do need it soldered, but I can't solder it just yet because I don't have a solder machine. So, a solder pin, I think they're called. But anyway, so I'll retwist them together and secure it. I'm pretty sure I put them in the right way. Has to be, because the wear and tear's on here, not on the back. I'm 95% sure I put it in the right way. If I've put it in the wrong way, let me know. But I think it's the right way. I should have paid more attention when I was taking it out. But this actually touches the shock tower, so. Might need a bit of a spacer there somewhere. But all good. Still solid as fudge. So yeah, that's all I've got for you today. Thanks for watching, and please rate, comment, and subscribe. Cheers.